Hello, I'm John, sales engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the series SBLT submersible level transmitter. Dwyer's multi-purpose and dependable SBLT monitors liquid level in applications such as environmental remediation, tanks, and wells. The series SBLT is a bullet nose style submersible level transmitter that is suitable for general fluid level monitoring. The design is constructed of 316 stainless steel with a PVC nose to protect the piezoresistive sensor from damage on insertion. SBLT2 units are equipped with dual arrestor technology grounded to the case for lightning and surge protection, which eliminates both power supply surges and lightning ground strike transients. SBLTX units are UL approved intrinsically safe, making them a great choice for use in hazardous locations when used with the proper barrier. The SBLT comes standard with a half-inch NPT connection at the top of the unit. This allows for connection of the A-625 lift loop accessory, which makes it simple to attach a pull-up chain or for fixed installations with a pipe. Another accessory for the SBLT is the A-297 desiccant filter, which prevents humidity from the air entering the vent tube. Submersible level transmitters are pressure transmitters manufactured to read hydrostatic pressure from inside the fluid. These transmitters are submersed into the fluid that they will be measuring and will give an output proportional of the fluid level above the sensor location. Since these instruments are reading hydrostatic pressure, they must compensate for barometric pressure that acts on the fluid's surface. In order to ensure the accuracy of the unit, all Mercoid submersible level transmitters include a vent tube that allows for barometric pressure compensation. As a standard, Mercoid installs a maintenance vent filter to protect the sensor from water debris. The SBLT is accurate to 0.25% full scale versus the best fit straight line method and is designed for years of trouble-free service. To learn more or order any Dwyer product, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.